Project validation is a new feature that is used to validate a project before attempting to publish the project. To validate a project, I open it in read mode and click validate. I refresh the page to see the results. There are two errors. The details of these errors are displayed in this table. And an entry for the project validation is also recorded in the history log. Looking at the errors, I see that both the image and menu components have been marked for deletion in this project, but cannot be deleted because they are referenced by items from outside the project. Before I can publish this project, I must first fix these issues. Now when I validate the project, there are no errors. And I can now publish the project.